So we're going to start the show with a number that I think was made famous by arguably the most famous American musician of the 20th century. Satchmo. What a wonderful one.
I see skies of blue.
somewhere on the same line of being. It's a song that is new to us. We've only just started it in the last a couple of months. But it's by another great musician who inspired the world with his messages, Mr. John Lennon, Imagine.
Me.
sing for you is a Leonard Cohen piece, but it really touched our hearts and souls when we went to the Olympics in 2010 in Vancouver. And Katie Lane, if any of you remember closing ceremony, sang this version of Hallelujah. It's beautiful. It inspired us to do the same thing. So, Hallelujah.
Somewhere over the
song we're going to do for you doesn't really need any other words other than it inspires all of us in this room. You'll know exactly what it's going to be. It's in here. Come on. Thank you.
very much, Big Town. Beautiful, beautiful job.
Thank you so much, guys. That's it. Gord, Elo.
Yo.
Gord.